Take a look at this. A pickup truck rolled over, then crashed into a Cape Coral home along Kismet Parkway. This was breaking news during this broadcast yesterday. Tonight, we know the driver was thrown from the truck and is now recovering in the hospital. NBC2's Alicia Alonso talked to people in the neighborhood today.
The family tells me the driver of this truck landed on their roof after smashing into this side of the wall. Today, they're still picking up the pieces. Shattered glass and broken truck parts are lying in a yard after a suspected drunk driver crashed into this Cape Coral home.
I was sitting out back and heard a screeching and the car sounded like hitting something.
Witnesses tell police a pickup truck was speeding and swerving on Kismet Parkway around 4:30 last night. The driver lost control and flipped a truck over several times. Witnesses say Rafael Batista Sanchez was tossed from the truck when it hit the house.
So the guy's lucky to be alive, I understand.
Police say the man was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive.
I think people around here drive a little fast anyway. Almost everybody. I try to hold it down, but people passing me all the time.
Reporting in Cape Coral, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.
All news.